It was another busy week in the world of AI video generation, with some exciting new releases. We've decided to bring your attention to a particularly intriguing new AI video generator that raised our brows a few times. Let's take a look at it together and you'll see why. The AI video generator is called Genmo AI Mochi 1, and it recently released a new open source video model, currently available in text-to-image version only. We'll touch the technical aspects later, but for now let's peel off the revolutionary labels and see what Mochi 1 can actually do. As usual, we tested a few detailed prompts to see how well Genmo follows instructions. This generator's standout feature seems to be its above-average ability to understand and execute a cinematographer's vision and intentions outlined in the prompt. Yes, it's extremely good at this, making it an excellent tool. It does not matter that much if you have just a general concept of the scene or you've already got a clear idea of the final look of the shot and want the generator to bring it to life. Of course, the more detailed the prompt, the better the outcome. Another feature we enjoyed about Genmos is its impressive range of camera movements it can execute when asked for them in the prompt. Want a gentle arc shot, a 360-degree spin, a tasty rack focus, or a swish pan? No problem, Genmo handles these surprisingly well. Well done, Genmo! When it comes to subject movement within the frame, the action, Genmo does a pretty good job at replicating smooth, realistic motion. And yes, we tested it with some challenging tasks like running horses and dancing people. Unfortunately, Genmo's attention to detail isn't quite there yet. We encountered morphing and other issues in specific parts of the frame. If Genmo's engine learns as quickly as advertised, we are hopeful these issues will gradually improve. Let's go over a few areas where our tests showed some limitations. We've just mentioned the imperfections in animation that spoiled some otherwise quite impressive shots we tried. In addition, the videos are currently limited to 480p, but an HD version is supposedly coming soon. On the technical side, it's worth noting that Genmo AI is an open source model, so you can download it and experiment with the code yourself. According to the official Genmo's press release, it uses a 10 billion parameter asymmetric diffusion transformer architecture, making it the largest open source video generator to date. That's impressive. For now, Mochi 1 is free to test and open to community input. So, let's wrap it up. Is it revolutionary? Well, let's give it some time to refine its model before we start celebrating. Today, Mochi 1 offers excellent prompt adherence, impressive camera movements, and occasionally spectacular motion within the frame. However, it fails short on fine detail, leaving us a bit less thrilled than we'd like. And remember, we currently only have access to the text-to-image function. One thing's for sure, we recommend keeping an eye on Genmo's AI video generator. Once it resolves these issues and adds HD, it could become serious competition for the leading proprietary systems. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button, press the notification bell, and definitely subscribe to our channel to help us create more AI filmmaking content. See you in the next video.